Soros.
May God continue to bless America.
This event was organized and mostly attended by Democrats. Today marks the two-year anniversary of the attack on the Capitol by Trump supporters. 140 officers were wounded. Others went on to die by suicide after the assault. Names of the fallen officers were read by their families.
To commemorate the attack, President Biden awarded more than a dozen officers and election workers with presidential citizens medals for their efforts in defending the Capitol. He posthumously awarded Capitol Officer Brian Sicknick, who died of natural causes the following day after suffering two strokes.
You held the line that day, and what was on the line was our democracy.
Yes, I'm not camera ready.
History will remember your names. And history will remember your names. They'll remember your courage. Remember your bravery.
Can you flip his color?
Do what?
Look, so it shows the cat side.
Oh,
there we go. Total.